The National Weather Service in Paducah has issued a tornado warning for northwestern Warwick County, northeastern Vandenberg County, southeastern Gibson County, until 4:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 3:58 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Melody Hill, moving north at 30 miles per hour. Expected hazards include tornado. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Evansville around 4:05 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Albertville. This includes the following highways: Interstate 69 in Indiana between mile markers 10 and 24. Interstate 64 in Indiana between mile markers 27 and 36. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 4:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following county: Gibson, Indiana. This is NOAA All Hazards.